Hey guys, welcome to the ZM7 podcast. It's me, Second Command Brayden, and we got.
It's just me, Rolex. I'm the one who did that awful Helena cover. No one's here besides us again.
It's just us two for right now. We have a possibility of getting someone else online, but.
God damn it.
Which one is it? Anyway, it's. Don't really worry about the game in the background. This is not really meant for the game.
Yep.
It's just us talking, so. I mean.
So.
Maybe the first thing we should talk about is.
What is our channel?
Yeah, what is our channel and how is the N7 formed?
Okay, so basically. This happened about third quarter.
Third quarter? I thought it was fourth. Because,
was it fourth quarter?
Yeah, because festivals are going on in fourth quarter.
Oh, yeah. Okay, we met in third quarter, but the group was made in fourth quarter.
Yep. And so, he doesn't really know how the group was formed because he was actually at a festival at the time.
Yeah, I was at a fucking festival.
You were just kind of left out. I was like,
and then,
At first,
everyone was trying to trigger me while I was fucking sitting down. I was sitting down in the concert, like, doing nothing.
Yeah. Oh, is that what you're doing? You were just...
No, we played, and then when I looked at my phone, I saw Kaylee snap, like, telling me with the fucking flag and everything like that. I was like, what the hell is this shit? what the fuck are you guys doing? I see fucking Welcome to the Black Parade. I was like, what the hell?
No. Can you tell them about our what is it, national anthem? Well, I mean, it's not really a national anthem because we're not a nation.
Oh yeah.
What is it? It's just an anthem. Because it's not a national anthem because we're not a nation.
It's our theme.
It's our theme anthem. I don't know.
Okay, so Welcome to the Black Parade is our fucking main song. Only because it fucking triggers me, because I actually listened to that song when I was like fucking emo as shit.
Maybe if our leader does come online. I just heard something on Skype. Well, did you send me something on Skype?
Nope. Oh, don't worry about Skype right now.
We're not using Skype, we're using Discord. Discord's better.
Yeah, Skype. Yeah. We probably should start doing Discord for like everyone.
Yeah.
Now let's talk about the other members. You already met me and Brayden. You know, we just.
Then there's the leader, the lose.
I lose.
We announce her as the lose.
Yeah, cult leader, you know what I'm saying?
Yep, you gotta say the in front of the name.
The cult leader.
But then, we also got, I'm second in command, as you guys know, so I'm second in power. Yeah. Just because my name somehow got on the flag on accident, and that, six times. So that's how I became second in command. And then we got, you wanna do
you
this
got
one?
Yeah, you got my best pal Melanie. She's an interesting one. She's the one that would usually trigger me the most.
She's also the one in charge of our Instagram. Is it Instagram that she's in charge of?
Yeah, she's in charge of our Instagram. If you follow us on Instagram, yeah.
I'm in charge of the Facebook, even though I don't do it really. I need to start working on it. I mean, I did do the picture, the background now, so.
And we also got Alyssa and Kaylee.
Alyssa's third in command.
She runs our Tumblr.
And she also wants to kill me so she can become second in command.
She's also the one that that gets the one of the shit the most because. but she's the best singer in our group. You know.
Yeah.
You know.
Yep. She's the best singer. Okay. Shh. The world has not heard my beautiful singing voice yet. Actually, okay, they have. Have I done all the singing in my videos? I don't remember.
I don't know. But yeah.
I mean,
and yeah, let's.
And then we got Kaylee, who's, what's Kaylee in charge of? What was it?
She was supposed to do a Snapchat.
Snapchat. I completely forgot about that. Isn't there someone in, we don't have a Twitter yet. I'll also be in charge of the Twitter.
Yeah, Dayton will be in charge of the Twitter feed, I guess.
It'll eventually be a Twitter page, guys. And then,
I'm just here. I'm just here monitoring, like, all the stuff. Actually, I feel like I'm just the one who monitors, like, everything. I monitor Instagram, I monitor the top
of the world. I don't do anything, really. I mean, I do like, the gaming Sundays. And I'm planning to do a cover Monday. Probably on one of, does it have to be, like, a, for, like,
instrument?
The covers? Like, does it have to be, like, a radio song? Or could it be, like, Nate Wants a Battle or something?
Yeah, it could be anything. Okay. Yeah, cover minutes could be anything. I'm pretty sure when Alyssa starts getting into it, she'll probably just do Disney songs.
Probably, since she knows all the lyrics to every single Disney song except for, what was it, Whole New World, was it, that she doesn't know? I think it's that song. Which, actually, I'm quite surprised she actually didn't know that song. That's actually one of the songs I expected her. Oh! I think my game just crashed. We'll see you guys shortly.
Yeah. Okay,
recording's going back online.
Oh, shoot.
And we are back. Okay. We are back.
Okay, so you should definitely subscribe to our YouTube channel, though.
Heck yeah.
Brayden is Ultimate Gold Freddy.
If you would like to watch games, like the game that's playing on the screen, with no swearing, because with these type of games, it attracts a lot of kids, and I'm not in the mood to be swearing in front of a lot of kids. And yours, YouTube channel?
My YouTube channel is Rolex Jira. I just upload when I feel like uploading shit.
and my YouTube channel, I try to upload every, like, twice a week, usually on Monday and Sunday, but there was a time period where I stopped recently, and I've just got back into it, and then my internet just shut down again. Nope, it's back. Oh, jeez, lag. Anyway, but with summer coming up, with, like, this is the last week of school where we live.
Oh, yeah.
Because only our state does this. But we're
finally... Is it really? Oh, yeah.
We're one of the only ones that actually have it, like, school ending in, like, June. Because, I know Utah ends... What was that?
That was me crying.
YouTube... YouTube ends, not YouTube, and oh my gosh, I cannot speak. Utah, summer, the school ends the week before Memorial Day. We're like one of the very few states that don't do that, but now we're joining the states that do that, so.
Thank God.
Finally, school ends before the...
Yeah,
June.
Yeah, guys. Expect a lot of content.
But
also on my channel, I do live streams of, like, Overwatch or something.
I tried to do a live stream, it failed. If you like live streams, do not go to my channel yet. Like, my channel's not ready for it. Like, legit, I think it lasted like 2 minutes, and my computer crashed.
Also subscribe to Jagbear. That's Kaylee's channel.
That's Kaylee's channel. Is that all the channels that we have?
Yeah, that's all the channels we have. Just the three of us. And
yeah, it's just the three of us. I really need help.
she does some pretty cool videos. Most of them are pretty clickbaity, though, so beware.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, I know. I use clickbait titles too.
I haven't figured out how to do clickbait, so I don't know. Have any of my videos ever been clickbait?
Okay, here's how you do clickbait.
No, don't teach me. Do not teach me. I won't be using it. I prefer the simplicity of the whatever they're called.
Thumbnails.
I mean, you can do the thumbnail for this video. I mean, I'll click video if you want.
I mean, that's
if you
fine.
Really want to do that, you can, and then I can just judge it off of that and see how you did it. Because I know a lot of clickbait ones have, like, a big arrow pointing to something.
Yeah.
Which one is the reason of that? Like, why is it a big arrow?
I have no idea.
Can it have just been, like, a small one? Like, does it really have to be huge?
It has to let you know, man. It has to let you know.
Look at this!
Look this way! Look!
Look, there's something hiding there.
Just look at it!
Also, there is... tomorrow's Gaming Sunday will be a special one.
Double whammies?
Yep, it's gonna be a double Gaming Sunday video. Due to the fact that, I couldn't upload one yesterday, and it was actually supposed to be Rolex's turn.
I'm sorry, guys.
But I'm guessing he got busy too. And so, we're hitting you up with two videos of games. What video are you? What video is yours? Like, what game?
I was gonna play fucking Friday the 13th game.
Oh, you gotta play Overwatch.
Yeah, I I have a recording of me waiting for fucking 20 minutes.
Jesus Christ.
I started playing my guitar and shit.
I have already recorded my video. It's off of an old game. It's just an old game. Hold up, let me look up when it came out.
It's first part of the video is just gonna be me, like, you know, just waiting for 20 minutes so I can get this fucking game.
You can cut that out.
No, I actually got some funny. Reactions on myself during that. But there will be Overwatch gameplay.
Overwatch. Hold up. Okay, so that's not old. Never mind. I thought it was old. did my internet? Nope, it's still here. The game I'm playing came out in 2007, and it's known as Stalker Shadow of Chernobyl, so I've already recorded it and everything. The beginning's really cheesy. Rolex, you know what the beginning is, yes, I told you.
Yeah.
You never reminded me.
I had to remind myself.
I was like, wait, there's something I'm supposed to be doing at the beginning. I was like, what is it? I'm probably told one of the ZN7 members. And I looked in your chat, as in our Facebook chat thing. And sure enough, it was there.
I'm sorry. I forgot.
Well, I mean, it also doesn't help that I finished it a lot earlier than expected. Because I went to record it at like 7:40 something. And it got done at like 8:15.
Mm-hmm.
And so, like, I was just like, I might as well start editing it now. Also thinking that, the editing process is going to take a long time. It didn't take that long. But yeah, so, we're going to double whammy you guys tomorrow on Gaming Sunday.
So, absolutely. Yeah. Let's see, what else can we talk about? What else could Z and Tom talk? So, when the girls get into this, who do you think would be everyone's favorite member?
They better be Luz, because Luz is our leader, and if they don't like Luz, they're dead.
Oh yeah. I'm just glad if you don't like Luz.
Get out of there as fast as you can if you're not gonna like Luz.
Honestly, I feel like I'm the worst member already.
Well, I mean, also, you were the member who brought the group together because it was because of your festival that we created it.
Yeah, because you guys wanted to fuck each other, fuck around, and then sent me stupid snaps.
We're just fucking around, and out comes stupid BM7 snapping from the creation.
God fucking damn it.
Yeah. I should write my creation pack.
Sure.
Go away. I don't want to talk. I'm in the middle of the podcast.
I have a feeling that it's gonna be either me, Melanie, or Kaylee that might be the least liked. But you better like all of us, or else we're gonna kill you on.
Wait, so I'm not gonna be one of the most unliked people on here?
No, you're totally fine.
Okay, actually, I can see how you're not gonna be one of the most unliked because I mean, freaking the first video I made on this channel. I got sent a link to a flirting website. Yeah. Yeah.
I would have done that. Yeah, I would have done that. I would have done that.
Yeah, like one, like, thank you for like trying to flirt with me, but I highly doubt you're my age. Highly doubt it.
True. We're
always that chance. I mean, I guess
we're becoming juniors.
This channel. Oh my god. Shush. Don't talk about that. We're almost upperclassmen in high school. Shit.
Almost.
We're not juniors yet.
Yeah, and we're gonna become juniors, you know.
Yeah, like after like Thursday when it's our last final.
God damn, we're gonna be. Oh man, I don't want to beat you.
I really hope we have a same class, so it's like at least a few of our members.
Yeah, honestly, because fucking
like,
lonely.
Like what is gonna happen to this group? None of us have the same class.
We can still contact each other, like groups.
I'm pretty sure this podcasting is gonna become a regular thing.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I'm freaking trying to have to force this onto us because we were promising this as like one of the first videos and it never happened.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so congratulations. Here's the first CN7 podcast.
Yep. I was the one who forced us to do it. Yay! Now I'm gonna be hated because of this.
Nah. Yeah, they'll appreciate your appreciation to this channel.
They will appreciate my dedication to keeping the channel alive.
I promise next Saturday is probably gonna have more people because, you know, we're out of school now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's another thing. The recording schedules is gonna definitely become all like weird with my channel. With like, if I like, cause like sometimes you find a game you want to play, and then like you go look for it like the next day because like let's say the next day you are supposed to record something the next day, but then like you cannot find it. And it's like that's probably gonna start to happen throughout summer. I'm not gonna have a strict schedule. I'm just gonna be like, oh, I wanna play this game and I wanna record it. I'm probably not gonna find this ever again, so I'm gonna record it now and post it now.
Yeah, that seemed like something I would do. Actually, that's what I've been doing.
I mean, I really wouldn't be surprised if there would be like a week where like every single day there was a episode or video recorded.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, obviously, I'm gonna definitely try to keep this channel to strictly Gaming Sunday. I mean, I have a series that I've started for Gaming Sunday for me, which is the Stalker series. I mean, I haven't even gone past the first chapter in the video. Spoiler alert.
So my channel, just for Game of Sunday, I'll just probably post whatever I feel like posting in there.
Gaming Sunday, I know, like, it's gonna take quite a while for me to get past the Stalker series since there's like 3 games. And probably one of them will be played again because the person who gave me the game is gonna force me to play Misery. Stalker Misery, and that game's a hard one to play on when it's Misery. And it's nothing like the game it normally is, so that's exciting.
Oh man, if I get a chance to play horror games, probably gonna be on my channel, but like I'll probably post highlights.
Freaking, I'm trying to get face cam working. Yes, you guys will eventually be able to see my face. Unlike my other channel where I'm keeping my face AC identity.
Until
like I get like 1,000 subscribers. It's either gonna be 1,000 or 100. One of the two.
I'm pretty excited for what this channel is gonna come through. I hope like something goes. I hope it goes like successfully.
Hopefully, chat does well too. What just happened?
Okay. Wait. Oh wait, my parents are calling me. Hold up.
So yeah. Once again, if we find out that one of us has like a SoundCloud or anything. It will definitely be posted on those, but as of right now, it's really only YouTube. And it's not really for the video. Like, quality is. You just focus on the sound. Let's talk to you, so that's important.
Okay, I'm back.
Hello. I just pretty much told them that if one of us has a SoundCloud account, that this podcast will also be posted on there.
Yeah, enough for download, so you can hear our beautiful voices when you're like on the go.
Yep, that's the beautiful thing about those websites, those things. Not websites, are they? Are they websites? I've never gotten those websites. Those whatever. They've never ever made any sense. I mean, except for the fact that you can do it offline. But I think YouTube now has it have a function like that for the phones.
I think so.
Yeah, I think you can download it and then listen to it if you lose internet connection. It's especially useful if you're like, someone likes to run with music. Like, you can download music off of YouTube, which, well, like, sometimes you can't find on any other website, and it's just pretty useful. But I think it costs money.
Yeah, probably does.
Probably does, knowing like everything YouTube except for YouTube itself costs money.
What else could we talk right now?
I'm right now chasing a person with a knife.
Oh!
I'm pretty sure pretty soon I'm gonna be switching games.
To like what?
to like a murder game or something. You really think that?
Murder. I like that.
I'm just here to have a peaceful talk with a big machine gun shooting at you. Makes perfect sense. It's totally peaceful. You're giving up on life, aren't you? Yep. You're giving up on life.
Yeah, same though.
So, yeah, I am the one who's recording this, their gameplay. I mean, I'm pretty sure later on,
we'll have a better stuff.
Like a thing that can record something else, then we'll change it to like, where you can like see us actually talking or something. But as of right now, I don't know if any of them have it or not, so I'm over here recording it while playing a game, so.
Welcome to ZN7, guys.
Welcome to ZN7. We don't know how to record that stuff properly.
We're just amateurs, okay.
Don't kill us.
Don't make fun of us, okay? I'm sorry.
What do you mean here? We're an amateur. I'll have you know. I am also an amateur, and I will admit that.
I am very immature as fuck.
If you actually, like, know me well, like, extremely well, you'll know I'm very dark-minded. I'm very dark-minded. If you know me very well.
I can also be very dark-minded when you get to know me really well. I made a joke that I probably shouldn't have.
But if you try to make me dirty-minded, it doesn't work. I've had people try to make me dirty-minded. It was a complete failure on their part. I don't know what that means. Neither do I want to know what that means. Thank you very much.
I'm very dirty-minded, to be honest.
You can strike me as one of those people.
I am very dirty-minded. What do you think I said? What do you think I said? I'm sorry, guys. We don't have chicks today. Or I'm sorry. We're not gonna get views.
You did say that at the beginning of the video. You do realize that.
I was like,
that wasn't in the beginning of the video. That wasn't anywhere in the video.
Oh, yeah. Well, it still applies. We don't have girls with us, so therefore we're not gonna get any views.
Unless the leader decides to come on.
I'm sorry, guys.
She did say, was it like 9-1? That she's stable. Well, I mean now it's 1, so there's no way she's.
Red Torino.
So, yeah, it's just us 2. Yay.
What a sad. This is a sad day. This is a sad day for America.
This is a sad day for Thanksgiving.
Actually, not that bad. I'm enjoying myself right now.
Okay, to be honest, I think the saddest day for ZN7 was when, like, pretty much the whole entire group, except for, like, 2 people, had the science DOT on the same day. We were all gone. Like, I went to the room because I didn't know I had it. But then, like, when I came in, it was just lose me.
It was lose me, Melanie, and you.
No, that wasn't the science EOC day.
Was it when me, Melanie, and Luz took our exams?
Not the EOC. The science EOC, where like we were all in the ox gym.
Yeah, when... What? Yeah, Kaylee and Alyssa.
Because I remember Kaylee was in... It was Luz, Alyssa, and then the other girl that starts with them. I can never remember her name.
Marilyn,
there it is. And then me. We were the only ones in there. And then me and Luz had to go. Because we found out we had testing. And so it's just Alyssa and Marilyn.
Ripped.
I was like, that must be a sad day for all kinds. But then, like, the other sad day was also when, like, you, Luz, and Melanie were also gone. That was also another sad day.
You still had Alyssa and Kaylee.
I know, but we weren't really talking much. Okay, that's fine. We were talking, but it wasn't, like, as upbeat as it usually is. Shut up, cash register.
It's because we got, because we're loses is probably the energy of the group.
Oh no, it's you.
The energy.
You're always screaming. I don't know if you ever noticed that, but you're always screaming.
Yeah, it's part of the character. No,
it's part of the scare.
It's part of the character. Gotta make a reputation off of the.
Even though you're doing it during like class, like no, that's something else. ZN7 was also formed in a classroom.
We were formed in a classroom. And
we
Ms.
were legit
Erickson.
Formed in English. Okay, we might Ms. have someone joining in 40 minutes.
So I'm still very surprised that Miss Erickson dealt with our shit when ZN7 was made.
Well, we should have saw it coming when she started. She was just like, she didn't even care that we were singing Welcome to the Black Parade like every day that we had her class.
Oh, God.
We were definitely at the beginning of the year. Some of us were very talkative, like me. I've heard from a lot of people that I was very talkative in the beginning of the year. Was I?
I, I don't know.
And also, I was with, who was it? Kaylee, Alyssa, and Luz at the beginning of the year.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, me and Melanie, and then that, I'm not even going to say her name.
Oh, God, I think my internet just crashed again.
No,
it's back, it's back.
Okay.
It's just lag. Anyway.
Oh, my God, that was...
This game is a very weird game. And you guys probably noticed there was a cut, so don't mind it. We started touching on another topic that we probably shouldn't touch on.
Yeah, we're not going to touch that topic.
Yeah, we're not touching that topic again. Nor the other one before it. We have no idea how long this podcast is going to be.
And it's probably going to be shorter than usual podcast because, you know, it's...
Well, I mean, if we're going for 2 hours, since Alyssa, one of the members, is probably going to be back within, like, not that long.
Not that long?
I think she said 45 minutes.
What can we talk about for 45 minutes?
Never mind then.
You can always do it now.
I'm going to switch games, so be back in a second.
Go on.
You're back, and here is the new game. Murder Mystery, but once again, it's not really about the gameplay. So. And for the split second, you heard Rolex singing.
Uh-huh.
I had no idea what he was singing, but he was singing something.
Cover Monday, confirmed.
And new Cover Monday thing confirmed.
On the Saturday podcast, let's go.
To be honest, if I am to do a Cover Monday, I'm probably gonna need actually like someone else there, because I don't know how to play guitar or anything. Like, I know how to sing, I just don't know how to play guitar, and I don't have anything to record really.
You got instrumentals, so.
I mean, I mean, usually with Cover Mondays or anything cover-wise, it's singing. It's, like, not just instruments. And that's how I am to, like, play the thing and then, have that recorded and then sing by myself with, like, no instruments in the background, have that recorded. Which, those never turn out well.
Yeah, because, spoiler for next week, for this week's Cover Monday, I have music playing in the background while I do the cover, while I sing the cover.
Oh! No, I mean, like, you record you playing the song, and then without that, without you listening to it, or you playing, like, the instruments to the song, and then you sing it without the instruments, they usually never match up.
I guess.
Being followed by like 10,000 people. I wonder if they know that,
we're recording. ZN7.
ZN7. I'm gonna actually say that in chat.
ZN7.
ZN7. Oh, wait, what happened to Z?
ZN7.
ZN7. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, guys!
Subscribe.
Oh, I love how computers, if you... Actually, no. I don't know if we want to tell them. Never mind.
Oh.
It's about how the name ZN7 came out. Oh, I hear it stabbing. I'm hearing stabbing. Oh my god. Move! Stupid wings.
Jesus. Yeah, right. Oh. Another subject.
No, that's mine, guys.
What else could we talk about? I don't know what else to talk about.
Your wings are completely hidden, sir. Wait, how the fuck did you get in there? Holy shit, this dude's hacking.
Oh.
Oh, no, he's not right.
Wait, man, there's still a podcast going on.
What? What's wrong with saying that a dude's fucking hacking?
I mean, actually, yeah. Fuck that guy. Fuck
yeah,
that
guy. Yeah, right. He shouldn't be hacking. No hacking. But it turns out he wasn't even hacking.
Hacking ass, motherfucker.
Yeah, the fucking... I was about to do a stereotype. That's not a good idea.
Oh, God.
I was about to do something that would have been... That could have really badly killed some of our viewers. I mean, we probably would have gained some. But, like, otherwise, we would have lost quite a few. I mean, actually... I don't know if we would have. I don't know I need to go check out where people are watching us from.
Oh, I actually made a joke where you say something about...
Oh, I'm a sheriff. I'm gonna shoot the motherfucking murderer in the face. You come towards me, I shoot.
For my Sunday gaming, I have a joke where, like, I say, like, go back to your country. I'm sorry.
Those two actors.
So, like, you know, when you hear it, you know, just saying.
That might trigger some people.
I'm just saying, me, other than me and Brayden, everyone else is pretty Hispanic.
Oh, crap, I'm in a gunfight. Ah, okay, that dude has a knife. Ah, fuck. I almost shot the wrong person. Yes, and I got him. Motherfucking, told you. Come at me with a knife, you die. I love how this is not even supposed to be about, like, the game. And I'm talking about the game. This is actually hard to do. Oh, for this type of podcast, I'm actually gonna admit, I did take the idea of doing this over gameplay from the Magical Animal Club, which is a YouTube channel, so that's where I got the idea of doing this from. I mean, I'm pretty sure, like, some other podcasts will not be like this. Like, some will be, like, scripted, and then, like, I don't know. Like, maybe, like, a show or something. But, like...
Oh, yeah, we should...
Yeah, we should do skits.
Skits would be hella fun.
How the fuck am I sheriff again?
Are you playing, like, Mafia or, like, Town of Salem or something?
What?
Are you playing Town of Salem or, like, Mafia?
No, I'm playing Murder Mystery.
Oh.
I'm eating pizza, waiting for a murderer to suddenly show up and go BAM! I don't trust you. I need to stop focusing so much on the game. Ooh, yeah! Come on, boost me up! Come on! No, I'm not gonna boost you up. Ah! Haha! Do you not want me to get a sniper view? Oh, I just heard a bunch of people die. And this dude's carrying something. I don't see the dead bodies. What are you carrying? Oh, you're carrying like this. Ah! What the fuck? The murderer's right behind him!
What kind of skits would we do, though?
I don't know. I mean, like, there was the... Which, they never presented it, but there was the news channel skit thing for the English project. I mean, they could still present on that, but, like, have it for YouTube. As I go.
Oh, yeah, just all the girls.
Like, have them, like, upload that onto YouTube. Because that was originally supposed to be a project.
In which
our project, the one that me, Rolex, Melanie, and Marilyn did, is actually on my other channel, so if you want to go check that out.
Don't go to that, please.
Go to it, please.
Don't go to that, please.
I'll leave a link in the description. No. I have the power since I have the video. But you can also delete it, can't you?
Nah.
This bitch. You shoot him. No, you. That's why you don't go AFK. You know, that is something I hate. I hate it. When someone goes onto a game, especially like a game that does not take long to load, and when they get in, they're fucking AFK.
Actually, not same.
Like you just clicked on this game and it loads like instantaneously, and you're AFK. I highly doubt you're not at your computer. I'm almost 100% sure you're right there.
To be honest, I completely agree with this shit, because I hate that.
Because, like, I get it if, like, the game takes forever to load, because, like, yeah, it's taking forever, and so you might go do something while it's loading. But, fucking, like, a game like Roblox, in which it takes, like, two seconds for it to load, there's no reason for you to be AFK.
True, then.
Nope, I'm innocent. Look.
Are you innocent?
Yes. But I have like a 29% chance of being a murderer.
A 29%? Damn. Okay, I think we should stop the podcast right here, to be honest, because this is just... I'm not what else to talk about, and we just talk about the game now.
Yeah, pretty much. Okay. Well, I mean, I have no idea how long it's added up.
I think we've been doing it for quite a good hour.
Probably close to an hour, yeah. Actually, no. Yeah, we're close to 50 minutes. Let's do like another 10 minutes. That way it could be relatively close to an hour, because we also got like the cutout parts and stuff.
Oh yeah, true. Okay, let me try to think of something to talk about.
Oh, I'm actually gonna mute this game.
What would we do?
So, right around the corner.
If I go, we be together around.
Don't you? Did he not shoot? Aha! Damn it! Ah. So. I
see
what you're doing.
Well, that's a mistake.
So what should we talk about?
I have no clue.
So, my birthday's coming up.
Oh yeah, both of them knew each other.
Oh yeah, it is, isn't it? I forgot about that.
July 23rd.
July 27th.
Youngest in the group, but the fucking tallest. Motherfucker.
Yeah. I am the youngest of the whole entire group, but I am like the tallest person in the whole entire group.
I'm irony. So fucking short. I am so short.
Wait, who's the second tallest?
Alright.
I believe Luz is the second tallest.
No, I'm the same height as Luz. Actually, Luz might be a little bit smaller.
Oh, is it Melanie who's like the second
highest? I think me and Melanie are the same height. Actually, maybe it's just my shortness talking.
Fuck! You failed us, man.
Yeah, expect a lot from the channel.
Yeah. Like, nothing from this channel. Like, expect if anything's gonna be good, it's gonna be like Gaming Sunday and podcast. Not podcast. I highly doubt the podcasts are ever gonna be good. Be honest with ourselves. Be honest. Is this ever gonna be that good?
Podcasts will be great, don't worry about it. Don't listen to it.
Well, I mean, okay, but think about it. Podcasts can last an hour. You know how long it takes to script a thing for an hour? Like, script like a video less than an hour long?
What?
Because I've heard those are extremely hard and long.
I guess. I still don't know what else could we talk about for like the next 10 minutes or so.
Oh, okay, we got like 4 or 6 minutes.
Hmm.
So, I mean, we can't end it now if you really want to.
Yeah, I think we should end it now, because like, because like, if you had everyone else here, we'd probably talk like a little bit more.
Oh yeah, if everyone else was here, this would definitely be like 2 hours.
Yeah, because like everyone else has like their own thing to say.
Yeah, and it's just two of us. And I mean, like, especially during summer, with stuff going on, it's gonna be the conversations are gonna become a lot longer because we're not seeing each other every day or every other day. And usually, every time we see each other in English class, we talk about like something we did or something.
Yeah.
And so, I mean, next year holds potential for long podcasts.
Yeah, like when everyone's around.
The podcast. Then I got.
Okay, so I guess that's it for now, guys.
Yep. And to this beginning, of, as fast as the podcast has begun, it seems like the podcast has ended. Oh, what the fuck? But it seems like we are going to go now, so.
All right.
You go.
Good talk, Braden. Good talk.
Good talk. This is ZN7 Second Command, Braden DeWitt, and.
And this is Rolex, and we are signing out.
Peace out, guys.